have two pressure cooker here. I want to compare the left one from Instant Pot and the right form from Kasori. They're both at 6-core and they have multifunction and preset for different types of cooking. Opening mechanism, also very similar. Twist the lid to the right side and then it opens. One thing that's different on Kasori, they actually have the orange dots that you can use as a visual alignment to close the lid. Both of the lids look very similar. The inner pot, they are similar in size, but the Kasori one has a ceramic coating, so it is non-stick. One thing that's different on the lid design is that the button for the quick release steam is actually next to the valve, and the Kasori one is pretty far from the valve, is on the side versus on the backside, which I think is a better location. As far as the menu, I think they're very equivalent. So many functions from soup, meat sauteing, as well as cooking rice, and pressure cooker, which what I use the most. And a lot of dysfunctions are also adjustable as far as the timing and the pressure level. I also like that they have a delay start, so you can just prep your meals beforehand. And I also like that they automatically shuts down or keep warm. One big difference with the Kasori here is the status bar at the very top. It's a visual indication of where it is in terms of the cooking process, which I think is very helpful. All of the menus are laid out in a horizontal way versus vertical way, but it's very similar as far as some of these features. And pressure, for example, you can adjust a low, high, or for saute. You can adjust the temperature low, medium, and high. So very versatile, very customizable. The menus are also very easy to navigate. They're both equally capable as a pressure cooker or multifunction cooker. Saves a lot of time, highly customizable, and also saves some cleaning. Kasori one looks a bit more modern than Instant Pot, but both of them equally great pressure cooker. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and comment.